Hi guys, back in the car, waiting for my wife, who's visiting her friend. So, another 3D wooden kit, Woodcraft construction kit, Rabbit, M004, height 12 inches, length 18 inches, no, that can't be inches, surely, that's got to be centimetres. Says that. Height 12 centimetres, length 18 centimetres, width 7 centimetres. Looks like it's 3 sheets, so let's get on with it. I'll just strap you to the steering wheel. Right. I'll just waffle through this one, talk, because I had some requests not to put music on them. So I've done a few without music recently, just me chatting and moaning. Yep, 3 sheets, look like fairly large parts. That's that sheet. Bit of sandpaper. And that's that sheet. Number one. If you haven't been watching all the way through this series, I started doing them just on the car seat, and then I had a disaster. One of the pieces dropped down between the car seat and the central console there, and I couldn't get to it. So now we've got this blue bit of tarpauling or whatever. One, and that one. Goes through there like that. Yeah. 1 to 7. 2. 2. I usually work on the assumption the smoother side is supposed to be on the outside. 3, 4. Surely. Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5. reckon those two ought to be on that side. Let's take all them off again. Smooth side, rough side. Smooth, smooth, smooth. That looks right to me. Upside down now. So you wouldn't hear me moaning like this if I was playing music. That looks better to me that way around. Yeah, that's got the smooth bit on the outside now. Bit of a tighter fit. Come on. Part 8. There's that piece. Picture again, yeah, it's going to be that way up. That's got to go on there first. Was 8 and 9. Ten. Yeah, that makes sense. 11. Fourteen. Oops. better. Seeing 16. Okay, that looks right. And logically, 17 on there. Yep, that looks right. 18 that piece. That's tight as I'd have expected. Or am I missing something? Yeah, those don't go all the way up there yet. Or do they? No, I think they go on. No, they have got to go up there. They've got to be there. All right. Gonna need some glue, I think. That's 17, 18, 19. Where are you? 19's on the back there. That's that piece, which is that piece, and that's holding his tail. Put some glue on this, but I'll leave it for a little bit longer. Top of his head for his ears. Him or her. There'll be some more bits going on there, aren't there? Just now. Definitely want to put some glue on that. Be patient. 20, we did that. Well, that little eye gives us a clue where it's supposed to be. It's got to be on the outside. Mm-hmm. hopefully 23 is going to be on the other side. 23. And 24 is going to be that piece, I guess. Yep. Definitely want to get some glue on this. It's just not quite tight enough to hold it all together. In the wrong place there, which means pulling that one out again before we glue anything. Right, it's going to come off. Is that it? I reckon that one. Right. Just doesn't want to go on there. Right, better. That's in. Do I like the look of that better? Yes, I like the look of that better now. Now that all those bits have fallen out of order. So now we've got to try and get them back in right order. A bit of a disassembly as well as an assembly. Okay. This is why I wasn't too keen on gluing too soon. We'd have been in a real mess there. happier with that now. These bits that keep falling off, should be able to glue them in now. Now that I'm happy. Phew, getting warm. In fact, I think I'll open a door. Out again. Okay, do you remember where we were up to before I went backwards? Because I don't, just did the head, which was 21, 22, 23, 24, so 25 next, 25 is... leg. Be one of the front legs. It's going to be that way. Twenty-six, right next to it. I'm going to give them a bit of glue. Seven, that one, that one. 29. Cross piece, surely. 30, 30. Okay. 31. Okay. I could give them a bit of glue. Glue. Plenty of glue on there, and that one goes up there. Give that a few seconds. Start the other one because that's going to be the same. What are we up to? 33, so 34, that one. Yep. 36, that one. And I reckon a bit of glue on that one. Going to go in there. I'm going to give that a bit of glue as well. Give that a few seconds to think about it. I think we're on the home stretch. Looks like just some feet and some ears. So. Raining. Which way round does this feet point? That's gonna be that one. that one. Ears. What have we got left? We got that left and that left. So it's 39 and 40. Which way do we want his ears to look? They look forwards. Like that. Give them a little bit of glue. And then tail. That's what's left, isn't it? 41, 42, 43. Got that pointed the right way, yep. I haven't done is fixed the position of that. So we'll do that. That's it. That's our rabbit. So one of my cards. In there anywhere? No, because I've pushed them all up together too tight. Oh, there's a bit of a gap. Yeah, okay. So he can sit up on my dashboard. There we go. So, coat of varnish. A little bit of black for his eyes, job done.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.